Hey there, welcome to the Postcode Millions here in Billingham. We're actually at Wynyard Hall in the Grand Marquee. This is my home turf.
It's beautiful here and the sun was out. It is out.
It is out.
We've got so many winners here today and that I can feel the anticipation, the butterflies in their stomach.
We've got £3 million to share between our lucky players and Postcode TS22 5. Let's go see how much they've won.
Cheers. We've got all of our charities behind that you help support. It's absolutely amazing on this blistering day in Billingham. Yes, the sun is out, I know we're up north, but it's absolutely beautiful. And you should check out some of the scenery around it. It is lovely.
Hello, everybody. We are going to be giving away £3 million. Are you ready? Shall we see what you've won? It's on both sides! Shall we reveal the full winning postcode? How are you feeling? You look amazing. I would tell you if your makeup was running, don't worry. So, let me just see this check, Marion. We don't want to give you that. Because we want to give you this. How does that feel?
I'm speechless.
For the last 3 years, we shared everything, yeah, since we met.
So and you actually said before the numbers come on there, you said, you know, I'm just thinking, if me and you got married, your initials would be J-A, and they come round on there,
came
J-A.
Out on the thing.
Well, I was elated, me.
And he said, gobsmacking, no, is
before
that?
Before that, he said, we couldn't afford it to get married. So I said, now you can.
I would recommend anybody to do the postcode lottery, because since I've been doing it, I know that money's going to charity out of it, which is something you can't always afford to do yourself.
You see
yourself.
It going there.
150,000. And then I got another 150,000 because I played 2 tickets. My legs just went to absolute jelly. Yeah. Just do it. If you don't get anything from it, you know you're giving to charity.
I can't believe what a day we've had today. We had so many people here winning money. Amazing.
TS225, my old postcode, won a share of £3 million. Honestly, the atmosphere, the weather, everything was perfect. And we're going to be doing it all again very, very soon. So if we do visit your postcode, one thing we don't want to happen is for you to miss out. So yeah, sign up.
Good luck.